35 is asking us to find the horizontal asymptote, if any, of the graph of the rational function. And we are given the function h of x is equal to 20x cubed divided by 5x squared plus 1. So for rational functions, they are typically in the standard form a to the nth power over b to the m power. So looking at our rational function, we can see that our n exponent is 3. And our m exponent is 2. Now let's determine the horizontal asymptote by recalling three cases. So for case one, if your n exponent is less than your m exponent, the horizontal asymptote is y is equal to 0. For case two, if n exponent is equal to the m exponent, the horizontal asymptote will be the result of a sub n over b sub m, or your leading coefficient of your x variables with the highest exponent on that numerator or denominator. For case 3, if n is greater than m, there is no horizontal asymptote. So following our rules for a horizontal asymptote, let's go ahead and look at our given rational function and determine what our horizontal asymptote will be if there is a horizontal asymptote. So we have already determined what our n exponent and our m exponent are. So now that we know our n and our m, let's go ahead and look at our cases for our horizontal asymptote and determine what case we will follow. So looking at the first case, we can already see that 3, which is our n, is not less than 2, which is our m. So we are not going to look at the first case. We already know that it's not going to be the second case because 3 is not equal to 2. So looking at the third case, which is our last option, we can see that 3 is greater than 2. So following the third case, we know there is no horizontal asymptote. And that is your final answer.